He teaches math how to solve its own problems. He is the pawning man.
I don't always pawn, but when I do, I go to Decker's Jewelry and pawn. Keep pawning, my friends.